The thyroid is acnormal. A large mixed nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The nodule has a star-like, central solid area. Part of the hyperechogenic features are microcalcification, but comet tail artifacts are also present. On U.S. guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is clearly visible within the solid part now.